Hey everybody, welcome back to Elden Ring and welcome back to the Roundtable Hold. We are here for a couple of reasons. One, I just want to see if anything's changed now that I've been scarred by those three fingers. And two, I want to use the ghost glove warts and drop off the bell bearings that I found. So we're going to start off with that and see if anything interesting happens. I've got at least two of these. Those all the same. Rune arcs. So these have gotten bigger. 4 or 5. All the way up to 6. Sombers up to 4. Grave glove warts up to 3. Oh, grace. No. Ghost glove wart up to 6. Grave up to 3. Handful more weapons. Maybe? Maybe? I don't think so. And still those rune arcs. Alright, so nothing life-changing there. Just make sure. Okay, Rogier's still dead. There's nobody else there. Let's go talk to her again, too. Like, ma'am, I think I want another hug.
Would you like? Now, come closer.
Still not sure what your deal is, but you can hug me again.
You are so very warm. I was known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble to grant him another chance at life. To do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace and chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this as often as it takes. My dear, might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them?
How did I guess there would be a quest?
A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart.
But you don't know who you got it from?
I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. I'd like you to find the... It's a very precious... Then good day to you.
All right then. So is that actually a weapon? Doesn't look like it. Wait, really? Oh, look at that. It's neat looking. Can't actually use it here to test it out, though. Where are the swords? What's happening? Here. Alright, so right there, dagger. no idea what to do with that.
Greetings, are you here for spirit tuning?
I sure am. Okay, so I need great glove, great grave glove wort. Say that 5 times fast. But this one, awesome. And now, once I find the final grave one, I can take that up.
Well, I took you for no matter it's lay out your arms.
Okay, Somber Nun, which I still don't have. Go down and see if she's still down here. She is.
Ash, it reminds me of my...
Nothing's changed with you. Alright. So, let's go check Ronnie's chamber. She's not here. I mean, that questline might be done, but I don't really feel like it is. I have no idea where Blaze is either. Like, that sure seemed like his shade that I killed, but I feel like she would have mentioned it if I'd killed her buddy. Did it just fly away? Wow. Never had a dragon bounce in a fight with me before. Check up here, and then we'll check Celevis. Or no, this should just be the teleporter, though, right? I think so. Yeah. Okay. Can't believe the dragon ran away. That was just an FP one anyway, I think. So wait, where's the tower? So this is Celebus. I think that's him. Alright, if there's nothing up top here, I'll teleport to EG. And nothing new up here. It's alright, unless I can find Blade somewhere then. Let's see if EG's got anything to say. So dude, I've got this doll.
Serve you as war counselor or as blacksmith? Lady Rani has along the dark path now, Lady I pray.
Okay, so that's the same stuff. I've still got her ring. I don't really know what to do with her ring.
Now, Lady I pray that you.
All right then. Thanks, dude. That's all I have for now. Look, I feel like I've cleared out Noxtella pretty well, except for that. Well, except for that one spot. Which is still confusing. All right, let's see if we can make this manageable. What do I want? Immunity as high as I can get it? Oh, the mushroom set. There's not a mushroom hat, though, is there? No, there is. Okay. And then... Are there any of the... You know what? I've got stuff for... Raises immunity, immunizing horn... more immunity raised. let's go ahead and put these in here. And let's give this a shot. Oh, that's still awful fast. But how fast is the rot gonna kill me? God, still really fast. Ooh, but I just got a somber 8. It's like this is already worth it. Guys don't like that torch. Looking to see if there's... I mean, I can just keep working my way around the outside. Worst case scenario, I can always teleport back to the beginning if I need to. What's this? Oh, what'd that do? Oh, cool. Okay. So there's spots where I can get a floor to come up. That's good. And there's a couple of shinies. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Nope. Nope. Not fighting you right now. No, no, no. Oh god, he's still chasing me. So, rest. Do I have any shields that are good for immunity? Like, doesn't even show up. Boosts focus. I don't have like a mushroom shield. Granting a boost to immunity when wielding the shield. Okay, awesome. Okay, so we kind of went... The boss is in the middle. Let's go... this way. And you know what? I feel like that's slower. Oh, I didn't step on this. Unless, did these go away when I went to the... rot grease. I'll trade off a little bit of immunity for the ability to keep the basilisks off me. Have I already popped this one? I think that's where the boss was. So, what's over here? Uh-oh. Hi there. What's your name? Ow! That wasn't nice. Alabaster Lord's sword, okay. This was worth it. Okay, so I've got a Somber 8 and a Somber 9. So... I've got two more pops on my sword. Okay. I love it when you see the one that calls somebody a liar, but you don't actually see who they're calling a liar. Is there going to be a ladder over here or something? Like, yes. Oh, you know what else I'm going to put on? I haven't had a chance to use this. Increases attack power. Because there's plenty of poisoning and rot in the vicinity. So now if I do have to fight anything. Hey, little dude. Come here. Another somber six. What is this? There's another Grace over here. That's cool. That is 100% death if I drop down. You know what? There's no good reason not to reset. So, a whole entire new era. Jesus. Okay. We're not going down there. We'll check out the Grand Cloister later. Where am I on the map right now? Okay, that's the Grand Cloister. And then there's a little bit behind it, looks like. So that area doesn't look too big, but... Boluses, that's nice. Looks like a treasure chest ahead up here. I'm really surprised that they have resisted the urge. Hey, a cookbook. I'm really surprised that they've resisted the urge to just make this area absolutely full of god-awful who knows what. Man, I can craft so much stuff, and I can use so little of the stuff that I'm crafting that I can barely even keep track of what I can make anymore. Alright, so that's all. Just stay around the outside again. Alright, so we're going to try over here, see if there's anything back in this area. Don't see anything. Alright. Head up here, reset. And you know what? Before we fight the boss, because I've got crappy armor on right now. So let's make the boss fight as easy as we can. Oh, you know who I never talked to? I didn't go in and talk to Don't Burn Down the Tree Lady. Let's make sure to do that.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, lay out your arms then.
Somber 9. Oh, I guess I only had... Okay. It's a tiny bit disappointing, actually, but... I thought I had two more to go on that. It's alright, I'll take the plus. See if... Let's go beat up the dude, and then we're at 34 minutes, so after we beat up the dude, we'll call it an episode. And I feel like it was pretty much straight ahead, right? Maybe. Ho, And then immunizing horn charm plus one for that, too. Okay, there's the boss. Let's put that on, make this whole mess a little bit better, and get, I'm thinking this ready. Check where I am on the map before he wakes up. Right about there, okay. Come here, bro. Come on. Come out of the rot. Oh, come on. Doesn't matter. $58,000 and a dragon scale blade. Cool. What am I doing? I need to heal. Killed the boss. I see a shiny off to the left there. Okay, so yeah, 38 minutes, we're going to go ahead and stop. We might check out the Grand Cloister next, because that looks like a small area, so that might be worth doing. And then after that, I think it's going to be back to up here. So yeah, eventful episode. If you're having fun, leave a like, leave a subscribe, tell your friends, all that good stuff. I'm going to see you soon with more, hopefully not in this armor any longer. From this area in Elden Ring. Thank you for watching.